that area since last spring. The DNR says it was a female mountain lion that two licensed hunters shot last weekend near Swisher. They told TV9 trail cameras helped officials keep an eye on her for months and said she was rarely ever seen by humans. And she didn't ever cause any safety or livestock concerns.